just fine. Well, I'm happy to tell you all that I got a new girl. And I'm not exaggerating when I tell you that she's out of this world. One thing you might have noticed if I hadn't have told you, she's got three heads, one perched on each shoulder. She's my three-headed girl. When I first met her, she was walking down the road, and she greeted me sweetly with a cheery hello, hello, hello. When we first started dating, it was a little intricate, but I soon learned to give out all of my kisses in triplicate. Mwah, mwah, mwah. To my three-headed girl, to my alien girl, to my three-headed girl, and she means the whole world to me. She's my three-headed girl. Living in perfect four-part harmony. Hey, beautiful! When we have a disagreement, it's not problematic, because at her insistence, we're always democratic. And when we argue, and although she is devoted, you hear me out, but I always get outvoted. 3-1 by my three-headed girl. My alien girl. She's my three-headed girl, and she means the whole world to me. She's my three-headed girl. She's my alien girl. And together we're living in perfect four-part harmony. Where the left head is the scientist, the middle head takes to the arts, and the right head's not academic, but she's got all kinds of streetwise smarts. And whenever I've got a problem and I don't know what's to be done, she'll turn to me and says, let me help. You know, four heads are better than one. Well, she never gets lonely when I leave her on her own, but she spends a fortune on hats and mobile phones. She loves to sing, and I'd be willing to bet with the only duo barbershop quartet. Barbershop quartet. Mammy. Well, the years are gone by, and we're happy, and we have a child. A beautiful girl, and she makes all four of us smile. One thing I see has got your curiosity. You're thinking, how many heads does she got? Does she take after my three-headed lady or me? Well, she's a three-headed girl, a half-alien girl. She's my three-headed girl, and she means the whole world to me. Now I've got two three-headed girls, two alien girls, and together we're living in perfect seven-part harmony. Three-headed girl!